the song study was was written one day. We had I had a break from school, and I came to where he works, and we just kind of sat outside at a picnic table, and I had this song idea driving up, and I said, I want to write a song from the perspective of someone who is in the deepest pit, just experiencing just a really deep valley in their life, and what it means, what it feels like to cry out to God from a place that low, from a place just that seems so bad that it can't get any worse, and crying out from that place and saying, God, you're steady, and even if these circumstances don't change, you're still good, even when the bottom just completely drops out. And so we sat down and we tried to get to the heart of what that would feel like, to just be in the lowest place and to just cry out to God and say, I trust you, I still trust you, I still believe that you're good, I still believe that you're capable of healing me, of redeeming this situation. So
yeah, it wasn't a very difficult song to write, just because through the Christian walk we all go through valleys, and so just out of those valleys we can remember how steady God was. I know that's not maybe too cliche, because that's the title of the song, but that's exactly what we feel every time that we know that people will fail us and circumstances will go wrong, but we believe Jesus is one thing that will continue to be steady in our lives. So it's really easy, almost an easy write. Everything from the melodies to the woe section, everything of that just kind of cries out, to the absolute steadiness of God. So. And your love, it rescues.